Alright, you guys. What's up? It's Super TBZ. 800G back at you guys with another video. My voice does sound different because I'm a little sick. I just got back from Chicago a couple days ago. I went to a Post Malone concert. It was amazing. I love Post Malone. So, Post Malone was really good. My throat hurts because I was screaming all of his songs. And, yeah. That's why. Yeah, so if my voice sounds different, then yeah. I'm gonna do Zombies. Oh, was last time in on another. Oh, okay. I'm gonna do my favorite map, town. And I'm gonna do Hellhounds just because I wanna max ammo every 5 rounds, so. Yeah. Let's do it, guys. This is Black Ops 2. This isn't like a remaster of town. Black Ops 2, I feel like, in terms of zombies, this was like the last good zombies-like game. simply because with Advanced Warfare and Black Ops 3, it got more futuristic and, it lost all of its challenge. Because, like, say for example, in Black Ops 3 and 4, right? You have, like, the gobble guns. You have, like, gobble guns that give you certain things. On this map, if you open up the door to speed cola right here, in transit, you have the bank, which is nice. That's really cool. Ow? Yeah. Kind of weak. Overall, I love zombies. My first map that I ever played with zombies when I was younger was Nocturne Totem, which was the very first zombies map ever released. It was the jail insane asylum. Now keep in mind that this was when zombies first came out. Treyarch didn't know that zombies would be a staple in Call of Duty. Like, they didn't know that it would be this big. So, Transit is one of the more, Nocturne Totem is one of the more, there's nothing on that map. It's the very first zombies map. So there's no perks, there's no pack-a-punch, you have one help door, and then like, some debris that is the staircase, and that's pretty much it. And then there's the mystery box. They did have the mystery box, but other than that, they didn't have it. Yeah, it was very bare bones, and that's what I like about zombies, is the challenge, whether it's you by yourself or it's you and your friends that want to go to high rounds. Let me just get the stupid decision. Nope. Okay. Let me throw this. Bop! You can buy Simtex grenades over here in that door. There they are. That's kind of stupid. What? That was stupid. Okay. I'm gonna buy the Olympia. And I'm not really gonna hit the box right now. The door, actually I take that back. The doors that I will buy is Jug, and I will also buy Bar. Because those are my two favorite doors. A lot of people complain about town because, it punishes you for running. There's lava everywhere. You can jump over it. It's not that hard. Just jump over the lava. Actually, wait, it's fine. Are you last? Where's the last zombie? Are you last zombie? I don't know. I'm gonna pack a punch just in case. Because I don't want to get wrecked by dogs, so. Do I have enough for a quicker bomb? Yeah. Hi. Woo! Death! Give me. Yep, I found my baby. Alright, let me get quick revive, because in case I do get wrecked, I can still get a rest. Oh, you love to see the jukes. Ooh. Alright. Let me get quick revive real quick. Revive! Do, do, do. So the perk setup that I usually go with on this map is Jug, Speed Cola, Double Tap, Jug, Speed Cola, Quick Revive, and Stamina. Time for dogs, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna save up points and get Jug if I possibly can. That was stupid. Handshot! Honestly, I love the ray gun. With the ray gun Mark II, it does take away the splash damage, so that's another good thing. I already bought the Jug door earlier, so I don't need to buy more Jug. Ow. Ow, yeah, I don't need a truck. Double points. Okay. God, my head just... Instant head. Holy crap, dude. Ow, my head. Dude, holy crap. Yeah, the Hellhounds are next round, so... okay, I don't have enough points. Yeah, so I'm gonna set up here. Is that Richtofen? Yes. Let's spawn in. Where are they, bro? Come on. Come on. It's probably on the stairs. Where is this guy? Okay. Jeez. Holy crap. Okay. The smart thing to do, another smart thing that zombies players do, is when there's a max ammo, you always reload your guns first before you pick up the max ammo. Also, the grenades, it does fill up if you get a max ammo. yeah. So, the only reason that I opened the bar door was because if you get a teddy bear, the mystery box switches. I like to camp up here in the bar. The zombies can't jump up here. So that's where I like to camp. In the corner. But yeah, overall, I love zombies, man. I've been playing zombies forever. I figured I'd mix it up for you guys, though. Ooh, that's it. Crawler! What's up, buddy? I'll eat you alive. I'll go explore, actually. Thank you. that the SMR?
Yes.
Fetch me your swords.
Well, I think dogs were introduced in Zetsubou no Shin. Just trying to get speed on. There it is, a wrap. I got my four port first boys, and I got my four ports. Quick revive, jug, stamina, and speed cool. Can you get double tap? Wait, I just want to see. Can you get double tap? Or just I know it's always been four. Can you get double tap? Oh my god, you can. Okay, so you can get five birds. I don't want to get the one. Let me try the box, because I feel like the LP is good. No! That is a death sentence. The mystery box is not being very kind. Let's try again. Oh, I didn't move. Yep. I sense that crap. I swear to God, if I get anything like ballista knives or like a war machine again, I swear.
Yes, the hammer!
Oh, RPD. Okay. RPD is good. Oh, I love that sound. RPD's this is actually really good. I literally have everything I need. So, I will last a very good amount of time. I'm gonna stick with these weapons because I know once I pack a bunch of them, I should be good. Yeah. Spray and pray, boys. Spray and pray. Oh crap, dogs, let's go. Woo! I'm back to punch. So this is called the X2 Wave Gun. I like dogs. I'm gonna wait until I die to end this because I feel like if I just end it right now. I'm gonna pack and punch the RPD either this one or the next one. I'm gonna you the second time? Hold on. It's a kill's over. Woo! Got it dead, boys. Woo! Gonna kill me, Chief. It's gonna take a while.
Actually, they're swords.
There was a second one? What the? Ow. Ow, I just got a headache. Ow. Ow, I jumped and I got a headache. Ow. Ow, that hurt me. I didn't expect that second one. I saw the first one, but like the second one would be messing.
Ah!
Clutch Master! Clutch Master! Flashing. Earth the rain. It's me, here we are. Bam and shoot. No! Freaking crawler, oh my god. This is gonna be, yeah, I'm dead. Crap, I don't have speed. Video later, subscribe.